Some people just have too much time on their hands.